That the words of our mouths and the meditations of our hearts be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, our strength and our Redeemer. I am Dr. Gregory S. Gray, the Dean of the Chapel here at Tuskegee University. We welcome each of you and all of you to this annual Spirituals Concert performed by the Golden Voices Concert Choir under the direction of Dr. Wayne Anthony Barr and accompanied by Ms. Brenda Shuford. A responsive reading will be offered by members of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity, Dion Schaefer and Cameron Mister. A prayer will be offered also by Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity, Sean Petty. May the Lord be with us in this spirituals concert.
Colossians instructs us to sing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, making melody in our hearts.
David also commanded the chief of the Levites to appoint singers to play on musical instruments, on harps, lyres, and cymbals, to raise loud sounds of joy.
Within our veins flow the rhythm, timing, and cadence of worship. We praise the Creator with our minds, hearts, souls, and feet.
Our people have long been sustained by Negro spirituals. Watts and Tinley hymns, gospel songs of Dorsey Cleveland, and contemporary sounds by Hawkins and Smallwood.
What would the black church be without Ride On, King Jesus? Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Were you there? Go tell it on the mountain. Jesus, keep me near the cross and precious Lord.
What would our lives be without Roll, Jordan, Roll, Oh Freedom, I'll Fly Away, Blessed Assurance, Leaning on the Everlasting Arm, Great is Thy Faithfulness, and Jesus, You're the Center of My Joy.
African Saint Augustine wrote that when we sing, we pray twice.
Oh God, You taught our ancestors to sing the songs of Zion from their souls, even as their hearts were breaking. Through our music we preserved, we pressed forward, we trusted You, and sang Your praises, even in a strange land.
Through years of adversity, our music has lifted our vision and given us the strength to endure.
With the spirituals and hymns of the black church, we have moaned, hummed, sung, and shouted to Your glory.
I will sing praise with the spirit, but I will sing praise with mind also.
For us, there has been no liberation movement without a song. From across the continent of Africa, throughout the diaspora, let us lift every voice and sing.
Praise Him with tambourine and dance.
Praise Him with trumpet sound.
Praise Him with resounding cymbals.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
May everyone please bow their heads. Thank you, dear Heavenly Father, for all that You do. Thank you for the opportunity to hear the good word from my lovely brothers. We thank You for the breath that You bless us with each and every day. With these words and the constant blessings given to us, may we continue to practice love and patience. May we let our ancestors' experience lead us into an even better future. May we let our songs lift up not just our own spirits, but others. We will rejoice in the blessings of love, life, and joy. In Jesus' name, amen.
Now may the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.